Yeah, how the baggage gets put anywhere in Russia, they just get one big trolley. I think we must have had like 60 items or something like that, and they just piled precariously on top of one another. And then they have to negotiate a whole flight of steps. They haven't put a lift in or anything. So you've got these poor porters trying to navigate these really steep steps with like, well, a ton of luggage, really. What a shit job.